Now I'm going to show you how we basket the young birds. We're going on the second flight from the season. It's a flight from Quivrain. It's in the border from Belgium to France, and it's about 150 kilometers. I'm going to basket 18 young birds. In the lodge. He's very good in his feathers. It's a bit blue. I think he hit something. Last week it was my second pigeon. He flew the sixth against 600 opponents. It's a male. Here we have a female. Last week she didn't did the race because the week before she came later at home, so I kept her at home. But now she's going to make her first flight. It's a female. It's also a male. It's a very, very fine bird. His father is one of the best pigeons in our region. Very fine bird. I call him Simon. Also a male. Also very good in his feathers. Four. I have a number five. It's also a female. She's the daughter of my best bird this year. Her father flew 12 prizes from 14 races. Very nice hen. Five. Also female, a hen. Another female, small pigeon, but it's well built.
Okay, good. Seven.
This is again a male. Yeah. also female. My daughter called her Willem. Very nice hen.
So this basket is full now. I get another basket for the other nine.
The hens you see there are two old hens, because I have a lot of males under my youngsters and two men, two less females. So I'll throw those before basketing. I'll throw them in the loft. This is also a male. Last week it was my first one. Through the fifth against 600 competitors. I bought him from Kees Schoevers. He's one of the best players in the Netherlands. Very nice male. Again the male. As I told you, I have more males than females. Also a very, very fine male. Nice eye. Again, a male. He's one of my favorites. He's from the strain of Harry from Jan Hoijmans. His mother is a granddaughter of Harry. Very nice male. This is a female. Another male, a very big one, the biggest I got. Another female. As you can see, they're all very good in the feathers. I'll darken them, and now you can see the lights are on. So the lights are on from 5 until 11 o'clock. Another male.
very nice one.
Another meal.
And I think I have one more to go.
Meal again, last one.
So very, very nice meal.
So I have 18 pigeons now. Those are the pigeons who are going to compete the race. Thank you.